Here he is, two out of the seventh, only 73 pitches. Ground ball toward the hole. Tough play for Tejada on the backhand, and the jump throw not in time. And the perfect game is broken up on an infield single for Alex Rios with two out in the seventh. And 20 down, and with two out of the seventh, Alex Rios hits one just far enough away from Tejada that he's able to beat it out.
Well, he did everything you could, got enough on the throw, just the speed of Rios beats it pretty easily.